Nemo Intelligent Device Interface, next generation drive testing and benchmarking for mobile networks. 5G new radio introduces new challenges for measuring network coverage and service quality, both in the network and in the devices. Beamforming and massive MIMO alone change the way capacity is built into networks. Customers require the ability to reliably verify the 5G new radio promise of gigabit speed and millisecond latency from the end user perspective using the latest commercial devices. Keysight brings to market a revolutionary solution, the Nemo Intelligent Device Interface, an upgrade bringing existing drive testing and benchmarking systems to the 5G new radio era. Nemo Intelligent Device Interface is a new device control platform for quality of service and quality of experience measurements. It enables the benchmarking and drive testing of all cellular technologies, ranging from legacy 2G to 5G new radio, considering the unique characteristics of each technology. In 5G new radio, massive MIMO and beamforming use high-gain directional antenna arrays, which requires the use of the smartphone's own antennas in order to measure true quality of experience from the end-user perspective. With Nemo Intelligent Device Interface, this is now possible. The new solution enables CAPEX savings with an all-in-one measurement platform that is scalable and future-proof. Nemo Intelligent Device Interface is easily expandable from a single handheld unit to a large-scale benchmarking system. Its self-healing features ensure maximized measurement uptime and performance, saving up to 20% of drive test-related OPEX. The new solution can easily be installed in a motor vehicle. The installation accessories ensure quick installation and start of measurements. The installation setup can be adjusted to reflect growing measurement needs. Nemo Intelligent Device Interface is a revolutionary new device control platform for quality of service and quality of experience measurements, ensuring wireless network operators can successfully run optimized 5G new radio networks.